Hi guys, I'm Kevin, this is getGaming, we are playing Horizon Zero Dawn, and this episode we are taking on a Deathbringer. So hold on to your hats and let's get gaming! So I've got to kill a zillion things. Let's concentrate a bit here, shall we, guys? Let's go that way. 126. Oh, that's right towards that thing. Let's go. Oh, there's one here. Better. There's no back on that overlay. Spot the one.
You can see them. They can't see you.
Heard something above.
Okay, we got a few down. We got to go that direction. Is there anything here? I cannot see anything in the dark that's going to take this thing out. There might be other ways round. Very possible. Take the long route round. Try and
Yeah, some frost black chopping at hard ground.
Where is this one then? I can hear one, I cannot see him. Do a scanner, we got a mouse, or a rat. Oh, we got him there, okay.
Heard something.
Just stay out of their way for now.
I think you're right there. Very angry, but it doesn't know where I am yet, and it's given up. Thank God. In fact, it's maybe that's the way to keep it out of the way. I've got to go that direction. Can upset it, make it go this direction. Soldiers about. Dead soldiers. Guards. Soldiers. Okay, so we should go right. Just having a quick look about. 190 something. We got a bit up here. Just keep low just in case I can see. I'm not sure how far it's going to come after us. There it is. That's going to be tricky. Something's above it. Can we get round it?
Snow chill. Itches.
Sorry. Man, that thing is. I've got to actually take it out. Can I just work my way around it? Slowly, slowly. Light track. Should be a highlight track, shouldn't I? R1. A bit confused. able to walk around it. Why is it glowing now? It's telling me the bits I can attack. Come around here. So you can't see me at the moment. There's no way I'm going to get past that. Is there? Let's have a look. Unless I can feel it somehow, it's going over there. Shoot something over there. Past it. I don't know if it can chase me.
Explosion.
Man. Okay. Should we just run past that from now on? Get caught and die? Thunderheads, sounds cool. I'm going to suddenly get attacked here, whether I'm past the danger. Whoa, what was that?
Another explosion.
To get it moving, and be quick about it. No daydreaming. Soon this demon will be...
Where are we? We got one over there.
Has to be one of the Deathbringers Olin talked about. Fitting name. get into that tower. Unless I destroy that thing first.
Focus. Stop working.
I've disabled his focus. This doesn't take.
I'll handle it. Steam's blasting out. I wonder if there's a weak point.
Hey, wow, guys. I think I've just set the lot down. If I have, I can't believe it. No, it's saying I've got something else. There's another one somewhere here. Something I've got to do. There's got to be another one. Let's have a look. Bring it. That's valuable stuff.
Uh-huh. Still sniffing around.
Where is he? There's someone over here. Is it someone?
Did it.
Wow.
Those things pack a punch. All right. That Eclipse officer had a focus. Let's see what's on it. Let's see what you have to say. What? What is this?
The entity. Unacceptable. Unacceptable. Unacceptable.
What the hell was that? Hades? Hey! Mysterious stranger, did you see that? No answer, huh? Figures.
Investigate the rebel.
I need to find a way inside the tower.
Cheers, guys. This is Kevin at getGaming. Hope you enjoyed this episode. If you want to see more, don't forget to subscribe. Go get gaming.